So here we can do a basic armbar from the mount position. So the simplest way I like to set up the armbar when introducing it is either to have our partners just kind of extend their arms up, or I can go like the closed guard approach with a cross on each. So we'll start with just a cross. So I'm going to go either right to right or left to left and grab right behind his elbow and pull his arm up across here. It's good to note that I can't just sit here, because when I give him my arm, it allows him to be able to start to do escapes from this position here. But just for introducing the position, this is kind of my favorite. So here I'm going to pull his elbow towards me, and my outside hand's going to come up around and plant right next to his face here, preventing him from turning into me. And so from here I can look to slide one leg up and bring my outside leg either to a post position, or I can sit in a S-mount type of position here. But the main thing I want to maintain is I'm going to keep all of my weight on my hand, and that's going to allow my legs to be light. From here I'm going to take this leg and shoot it out and look to do as large of a circle on the mat as I can, and that's going to help me keep my hips low to the ground. So if we think, I don't want to come and stand up here giving him all of this space. I'm going to keep my weight forward. My foot comes out all the way around the mat, and then I can sit down nicely here. When you're able to keep your hips so low to the mat, you really don't need to come all the way down to finishing the armbar. This is now where it begins to be tight. So it's very important not to get in the habit of coming back and leaning back for two reasons. One is safety for your partner, that you don't come and yank their arm as you finish the technique, but also it's that you can maintain weight on your legs so that they don't come up with you when you roll back. So again, more at speed, I'm going to come across here, pull his arm to me. I can use my hand, come up on the mat, get into this S-mount almost position. From here, my weight comes forward, my foot kicks out, I keep my hips low to the ground, come secure the wrist, and when I finish, I want his thumb to be pointing in the direction of my hips coming up. So, some finer points. I never really want to look at my partner while I'm finishing the technique. It's very exciting that once you get the submission, you wanna see them as you do it. But when you do that, it makes your back and your hips come down. So if instead I keep my chest up and my head up, it begins being tight much, much earlier. And so that's kind of a general principle for a lot of tips on finishing the armbar from any position. So one more time, we'll come across here. Our hand goes towards the neck, and that side knee scoots forward. That allows my other side foot to come up into his armpit. I lean, putting all my weight on my hand here. My foot comes nice and easy around as low as I can keep it, so my hips barely come up off the mat. And from here, control the wrist. My chest is up, and I can raise the hips if needed. So now we can talk about two kind of common defenses that will happen. If I come and get to this position here, one is that he's going to grab his own hand, either like finger to finger, like an S grip. Yeah, like that. this. So this kind of S grip is very common. So we got in this position. What I'm gonna look to do here is switch my hands here so that I can now push with the bottom. And I'm going to look to push on his opposite hand, pinky, and separate here. So from here, the key is you only allow them to grab it once. Once I have here, I go immediately to his hand and kind of either grab the fingers like this or just anything that stops him from being able to get the grip again. And now I can keep it here. The other is where they kind of go and they grab their own arm, kind of like crossing their arms, here. So from here, my favorite is rather than fight to break this grip, we're just going to transition to the other side. So from here, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pull his elbow to me, and now I'm going to use my feet here or my hand on the mat to allow me to come back up on top, switch, and come to the other side. So those are kind of the two main defenses you'll see, either grabbing, which you can switch to the other side, or the S grip, where you can just push along the finger.